Yes. Hey, have you heard? The Don is back. You probably knew that already.
I want to get into town.
Of course, of course.
They say everything will be better now, but I just don't understand people. Getting knocked around by the Order or the Don, what's the difference?
Let me see your goods. I have come seeking your help.
With what?
With the Saurian fortress.
Well, I don't see what I can do to help with that. I have no men to spare, no knowledge of what you may face. Still, doing nothing does not help me, does it? And I am not unsympathetic. All I can do for you is give you this potion. I've had this for a long time, waiting for the moment it would be needed. I think the time has come. I will give it to you. Don't waste it.
Better than nothing. Thank you.
Now things have calmed down. I can finally catch a few winks now and then.
Have you ever seen a sword like this?
Let me see. This is obsidian. I've played around with this, but I never thought you could make swords out of it. I attempted it once, but the blank was too brittle and splintered with the first blow. Wait, do you see this? Looks like traces of gold. Maybe that gives the obsidian some flexibility.
Can you make me a sword out of obsidian?
With the right raw materials, I could try to make blanks that you could work yourself.
So you need some obsidian?
And gold. You bring me obsidian and gold, and I'll have a go at making sword blanks out of it.
I've got some obsidian for you.
Have you now?
How much obsidian do I need?
For a one-handed blade, I need 8 lumps of obsidian. Bastard swords need 10. If you want a blank for a two-handed sword, you'll need to give me 12.
So the Don retakes control of the town, as if people here hadn't suffered enough. Now we get stuck with that preening peacock strutting around here.
Show me what you have. I'm looking for the tombs of some Saurian high priests.
Not seen anything like that. But there is one ruin near here, sealed with some sort of magical barrier. Maybe there's one of these tombs in there. But that's also where the... Wait, we're under attack. To arms!
That's the only language these beasts understand.
Lovely.
Looks like the raid's over.
That's the way.
They'll be back. These things have been coming up like termites. You did good work.
No problem. If there's anything else...
Just help us do whatever is necessary to make the attack stop. Thank you.
Let's trade.
Glad I wasn't wrong about you. Harbour Town is ours, and it's thanks to you.
Well done.
Ah, there you are, the hero of Harbour Town.
How are things here?
Spirits are high. Esteban has returned to the town. I'm keeping an eye on things here until we follow him there. The only ones causing us trouble now and then are those miserable lizards from the temple ruins. You know anything about them?
They're linked to the Saurian fortress. Whatever is in there is behind most of our problems.
And you're going to find out how to solve that, right?
What makes you say that?
You've made a habit of sticking your nose into things. You're going to stop now. You're not the sort to stand back. You'll find out what's in there, mark my words.
Have you ever been in the lower vault of this temple?
We haven't been able to reach very deeply into the lower passages. We found a strange blue... I don't know. Someone's used magic to block part of the complex off. We haven't been able to get past it so far.
Of course not. You don't have the appropriate spell.
You see? You know more than I do. If you find a way to get down there, then use it. Just check what's down there first. I could do without another horde of those creatures trying to overrun us, all right?
I need better equipment.
You need some gold. Take it from our hoard. You'll find some interesting pieces there. Some of them may be of use to you.
Fincher gave me permission to take something from the Don's gold pile.
Fincher talked to Caracas. You may take some.
So you helped the Don reclaim the town, and you did it without getting everyone killed.
Do you know what lies in the lower vaults of this temple?
Looking at the inscriptions, I think maybe a priest is buried here. Whatever built this temple, they were deeply involved in dark magic. I suggest you be extremely careful down there. Take this scroll. I suspect you'll need it down there.
Do you have things to sell?
Don Esteban knows what has happened.
What did he say?
He can't help us.
Yes, that sounds like him. It looks like we are on our own.
I have talked to Commandant Carlos about the Inquisitor. He will not stand in our way.
Then I judged him correctly. Very good.
Looks good. That's finished then. That's done. Finish that. Looks good.